Hi there, this is Jamie from System22 and GreatWebDesign.com. In this video, we're going to create a quick one-page scrolling website with the Divi theme. So let's go ahead and create a new page. Right out of the box, Divi comes with all kinds of different layouts for all kinds of different landing pages and scrolling sites and what have you. I'm just going to use one and build a site quickly. And I think I will use Homepage Corporate here. Let's have a quick preview. Yeah, that's going to work fine, I believe. Okay, let's throw this site together quickly, just give you an idea of how easy it is with Divi. We'll work on the slider first. Let's put an image in here, a background image for the slider. Moving down, let's change this image here. Obviously, I've prepared these images earlier, but it's very easy to do. You can use videos as well with this, it's great. I'll leave that text in there. I think I'll make it light colored because our slides were actually darker, so light text will do better on there. Let's just add one more slide. Go back into that slider, hit that little icon there, it'll copy it, and we'll just change the images that we've got here. That's fine. Change this image for the second slide. That's fine. I think everything else can stay the same. And we'll put it to automatic animation. Let's give it 5 seconds, 5,000 milliseconds. It's all in milliseconds here. We'll continue the slide on hover. We won't use parallax on this particular thing, so that's good. That, I believe, we'll leave as it is. Let's just have a look, see what we've got so far. Okay, there's our slides, they're working fine. Not sure if I like that right underneath this. Nice to split those two up and put that one underneath, I believe. So let's do that. So what I'm going to do is I'll copy this whole section right here by hitting that. So we should have two versions of it now. There we are. And I'll delete what I don't want. So let's delete. From the top one, I'll delete that, and we'll keep that. And from the bottom one, I'll delete that, and we'll keep the bottom section. And I'm just going to move this whole section down. Let's have a look, see if that looks a little bit better. Yeah, that works. That's fine. So we just want an image to put there. And something to put in this section here. Let's change that image. And then the next section, if we need a divider there or not, well, I'm going to put a background image in there. And save that. That's where they've got that little Divi image. Let's put our own image in there. I don't need to do that. I'll use that one right there. Okay. That's good. Let's have a quick look, see what's going on here. Yep, that'll work. It's okay. Everything's fine. I think we'll just change that to a different color there. Perhaps this color here. Something like that. Let's give these sections some IDs. So we can scroll to them easier in a little while. And I'll give it an ID. Okay, so let's create our menu quickly. We're just going to use custom links so we can scroll down to the sections that we want to scroll down to, if I remember what I called them just now. So custom link, let's do home first. And I'll just put the hashtag in there because that'll bring it up to the top of the page. Next we want about, I think it was. And then I'll put the hashtag about section. Then we had services. Services. And lastly, I believe we had test. We'll call it testimonials. I'll save that as main menu. Now I want to add my logo to the site, and that's in the options here. And we'll also put smooth scrolling on, so hopefully when we click those links, it will smoothly scroll down to where it's supposed to there. So let's see, we've got a logo somewhere over here. Here we go. Let's have a back to the top button and smooth scrolling. Save those changes. Now we want to tell it we want a static front page. So let's go to our customizer, just like any WordPress customizer really. And tell it we want a static front page instead of the generic one we've got there. And it's the home page. And we just want to tell it which menu we want up there. And that's our primary menu, which is what we're looking at there. I think that works. We'll go back and take a look at the site here. So here's our site. There's our little slider at the top there. It seems to work fine to go down to the About section. Yep, scrolls down there okay. And down to the Services section. That's fine too, and down to the testimonial section. That's fine too. And down to the bottom and see if our back to the top button works. So that's how we throw a site together quickly with the Divi theme. It really is great fun to use and very easy. In the next video, we'll start the process of what we need to do to get it up to our live hosting server. So thanks for watching. I will see you in the next lecture.